waiting for his glen a wall, offering a means to morph the torn up stitches anchored in the loveless rhythms of my world. Let's twist our limbs around each bend, the moss and dandelion heads, I said. Stay awake, living out our peaceful days.